Let's slap that meat down and make Serbia's phallic national dish, the Karadjordjeva Snicla. Typically called the maiden's dream in Serbian, this fried, cream-stuffed meat rocket was the brainchild of one of Serbia's most acclaimed chefs in the 50s. Today, it's a crispy and crunchy reminder of Serbia's past, found at local restaurants all around the country. It's always topped up with a nice homemade tartar sauce, sliced tomatoes, and of course, lemon.
Peach? Cool, that's good.